Building with Allan Block. In this example, we are building a reinforced wall. Using Geogrid is the easiest way to add support to a wall. Most Geogrids typically come in large rolls and in a variety of strengths. These Geogrid types are strongest along the roll or machine direction and are cut to length. They are best suited for walls over 6 feet high. AB Reinforcement Grid is designed for walls up to 6 feet high. It comes in 3 and 4 foot rolls and is biaxial, which means it has the same strength in both directions and can be simply rolled out along the wall. AB Reinforcement Grid will be needed on every other course to the top of the wall when necessary. Check the approved plans and specifications for details. Once the base course is completed, begin installing the first layer of AB Reinforcement Grid by placing the edge of the grid against the back of the raised front lip and rolling it out along the wall. Stack the next course of blocks on top of the grid. Running bond is ideal for offsetting the vertical seams. If running bond is not possible, offset them by at least 1/4 of a block and set them flush against the front edge of the blocks below. Once the second course is in place, sight down the wall line to make sure the wall is straight. Adjust the blocks as necessary. Then pull back on the grid to remove any slack. If necessary, stake it in place. Never drive or compact directly on the reinforcement grid. This will damage the grid. Fill the hollow cores and 12 inches behind the block with wall rock. Then backfill behind the wall rock and the entire reinforced zone using approved on-site soils. Use a flat-nosed shovel to remove the excess wall rock from the top of the blocks. Then backfill behind the wall rock using approved on-site soils and rake smooth. Run the plate compactor over the top of the blocks to compact the wall rock. Then continue compacting the wall rock in a path parallel to the wall, working from the back of the block to the back of the backfill area, making a minimum of 2 passes with a mechanical plate compactor. Remember to keep all heavy equipment at least 3 feet away from the back of the blocks, and always compact in 8-inch lifts or less. Remove any excess material from the top surface of the blocks by sweeping the block clean with a broom. This prepares a smooth surface for placement of the next course. Continue these steps to the top of your wall. Place the next course of blocks, sliding them into place. Sight down the wall to check for alignment. Fill with wall rock and backfill with on-site soils. Then compact on top of the block and behind the wall, making a minimum of 2 passes with a mechanical plate compactor. Then sweep the blocks clean. Add AB reinforcement grid on every other course or as specified on the approved plans. Then repeat these steps for any additional courses to the top of your wall. To enhance your project, view the other building options or visit us at allanblock.com.